Kodak, good to see you too. Where is everyone?
We go look for you, but monster attacking. We not have energem. We take Kendall and Ivan away in big ice.
It was Ice Age. He almost got me too. We need to contact Shelby or Riley. They know how to use Kendall's tracking equipment. Maybe they can help us find Kendall and Ivan.
I called them. They not answer. It's all my fault.
Coda, tell me exactly what happened out there.
I tried to fight against ice, but it bring back many scary memories from a long time ago. Later, explorers find me with Kendall and Chase.
Oh, wow. Oh, is that the blue energem?
Kendall make Dino Blaze Charger to melt ice.
Dino Blaze Charger, engage!
Ice hold me for 100,000 years. Today, ice come up my arms, want to catch me again. But I escape ice. Then I run away.
You escaped the ice?
Hello, friends.
Keeper!
I'm so sorry, Keeper. I should have found a way to save Kendall and Ivan.
It's not your fault, Coda. Remember, the Rangers have bonded to energems. Like you, they will survive being frozen in the ice, unless the monsters destroy them first.
What is happening, Tyler?
It's Ice Age. He's in the city. I have an idea, but we're both going to have to be frozen.
Breathe in ice? Oh, no. I can't.
I think it's the only way we can save them.
I know you can do it, Coda, especially to save your friends.
Before we face that monster again, you're going to teach me exactly how you escaped from that ice today.